shine.
Fire!
Oh! So you still live, after a fashion, Revenant. This threshold will mean nothing to you, yet it was once forbidden for any man to set foot on the grounds of the Abbey. Just one of the many edicts to crumble with the Order's collapse. Still, I hesitate to trespass. But our Immaculate Lady waits beyond. So trespass, I must. Judge Cleric cannot know what's become of her hallowed sentinels, or the land we were sworn to protect. She would never allow such atrocities to be committed in her name. I just need an audience with her. When she knows the truth, she'll purify the Order, and the Rogar can finally be driven from this holy soil. Pietar is certain of your role as a servant of Aureus Will. I've yet to see enough to believe that. But I'll admit, there's time yet. Pietar is... I've yet to see enough.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Pietar, do you bring any better news?
I'm afraid not, my lady. The number of those affected rises, and all my blood and our healing sorceries can do is offer temporary relief. And little at that. This disease is unnatural, and I believe I know why. My lady, I believe this corruption to be Rogar in nature.
Impossible. The beacon stand and Adir and the Rogar remain imprisoned.
I assure you, I
continue tending to the ailing as best you can until you find the true cause of this malady. I have every faith in you.
Descryer of the Dawn found trespassing will be severely punished for their transgression. This place is now sanctified in the name of Judge Cleric, and no longer a sanctuary for the ignorant and misguided.
Please. This has been our home for generations. We've always kept our hearts open to the Allied Sentinels.
Grateful that by Judge Cleric's mercy, you are allowed to leave with those wayward hearts still beating. Repent, and turn to her for salvation, while you still can.
Ah! Yes, deluded fools. Walking in light so bright, but they're blind like everyone else. Can't see for the glare, can't see the light is a lie. Not a single good eye between them, but eyes in umbral. Oh yes, always and everywhere. Holding my gaze over miles and miles and years and years. And she sees eternal. I look upon her.
Thank you. Defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
The Abbey is the only home I've ever known besides the orphanage. It pains me to see it now. As it does to see my afflicted brothers and sisters who roam it. But I take comfort in knowing that salvation is final. Except those who instigated this corruption. Our holy word continues. Let Arius' will be done.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve.
The fault of Captain Stommond out there, hounded by...
Abomination!
Thank you.
not so satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
Thank you.
it! Abomination!
Yeah!
Damnation.